ordinary entry-level welding is over. Defy convention. Go rogue. Understanding the Rogue EM190 Pro controls. The front panel features ESAB's signature digital display, two encoder knobs, a menu button, and a back button. There are also icons that provide a snapshot of the machine's setup. In manual MIG mode, the left knob adjusts voltage. In synergic MIG mode, it adjusts trim voltage. The right knob adjusts wire feed speed in the manual MIG mode and adjusts material thickness in synergic MIG mode. After welding, the display will show the actual welding values for 10 seconds. Welding menu. Push the menu button to access 7 different categories of functionality. Rotate the right knob to scroll between functions, and push the knob to select a function. Use the back button to move back to the previous screen. MIG modes and synergic MIG. Push the menu button and select MIG mode. Rotate the encoder to switch between manual or synergic MIG. In manual mode, you fine-tune the arc by adjusting voltage and wire feed speed. Synergic MIG offers one knob control and takes the guesswork out of fine-tuning the arc. It even makes the machine easy to set up and even easier to adjust. Use the right knob and the digital menu to select the wire type, wire diameter, and gas combination you plan to use. This creates optimized welding parameters for the machine's entire range. To weld thicker or thinner metal, simply turn the knob up or down. For further fine-tuning, use the voltage trim control to adjust arc length. Reducing voltage produces a shorter arc length, while increasing voltage produces a longer arc length. Settings menu. The Rogue EM190 Pro settings menu provides access to 6 different settings options, including language, unit of measure, trigger job shift, and several more. Information menu. This menu gives you access to key information that you would typically find online or in an owner's manual. Welding variables. Welding variables gives you more control over arc starts and stops and weld quality. You can set and adjust gas preflow time, creep start or run-in speed, burn back time, and gas post-flow time. Arc dynamics. Arc dynamics adjust the intensity of the welding arc from -9 to +9. A lower setting makes the arc softer with less weld spatter and better wetting action of the weld puddle. A higher setting creates a more driving arc, which can increase weld penetration. Jobs function. The Rogue EM190 Pro lets you save and recall specific settings for up to 10 jobs. To save a job, first set the welding parameters as you normally would. Then, access the Jobs menu. Use the right knob to scroll to a job number. Then push and hold the encoder for 2 seconds to save the job. To delete a job, press and hold the back button for 5 seconds. Trigger selection modes. The Rogue EM190 Pro has 4 trigger modes: 2T, 4T, spot weld, and stitch weld. In 2T mode, the trigger operates with a standard on-off function. 4T or latch mode lets you start welding and release the trigger to reduce hand fatigue. Trigger the torch again to stop welding. With spot welding, each time you press the trigger, the unit welds for a specific time.